Food security is still an important issue all over the world. Soil is a very important resource that provides several ecosystem services, including food. The significance of maintaining soil organic carbon contains SOC and stocks for CO2 mitigation is crucial for sustainable soil health and food security in India.
Soil is the most important reserve of carbon, and it is at the same time most important medium to produce food for human being and all other living beings on the earth. Immediate attention is required for improving the soil health.
Soil conservation and improvement are fundamental to the sequestration of carbon through photosynthesis via agriculture and forestry, and is in line with the UN Sustainable Development Goals of improving food security, helping agriculture and forestry adapt to climate change and contributing to mitigation. Tree-based farming model, popularly known as Wadi, promoted by BAIF, have great potential for carbon sequestration. The perennial system harvests solar energy year-round, and the biomass produced helps increase soil organic matter content. Such wadis are established on 90,000 hectares, which converted degraded lands to productive lands. The Natural Resources Conservation Program has a potential to reduce land degradation and improve water management. Through Natural Resource Management Program, 350,000 hectares of land has been protected by adopting soil and water conservation measures. This was achieved through scientific and innovative solutions by addressing local needs to improve soil health. With the objective of sustainable and inclusive approaches for soil conservation, rehabilitation of degraded lands and improved soil health, BAIF implemented pro-soil program in India. The use of organic manures like vermicompost, city compost, biochar, bioprom and liquid organic fertilizers promoted after testing soil samples. To address the issue of cotton residue burning, Tulsa Farmer Producer Company initiated production of biochar and vermicompost and its issue to improve soil health. The Farmer Producer Company has converted 98-ton cotton residue to produce 20.80-ton biochar. The collective actions of biochar and vermicomposting production are the pathways of crop residue management, otherwise it was burnt in open air. Another Farmer Producer Company started production of bioprom, a phosphate-rich organic manure production from cow dung slurry cakes.
Dung is converted into two products through biogas. One is the gas. The slurry coming out of it is filtered through a specially devised filter by BAIF, and the water which is coming out is so clean that it can be used through drip irrigation for the crops, and which is very, very rich with nutrients.
Intercropping with legumes, crop rotation with broad-bed furrows, application of appropriate quantities of macro and micronutrients based on soil testing reports increased nutrient use efficiency and enhanced crop yields. Improved agronomic practices like crop cultivation with appropriate crop spacing, broad-bed furrow system for soybean, ridge and furrow for cotton crop. Protective irrigation to build resilience through water conservation structures like farm ponds, check dams, group wells and water absorption trenches implemented in the watershed. At the same time, to reduce water consumption, the micro-irrigation techniques like drip and sprinkler irrigation, which is operated through solar power, were promoted. Crop diversification of cotton by turmeric, vegetables with organic pesticides and fertilizers helped to minimize pests and disease on crops. This resulted into increased awareness among the farmers about the importance of soil health, soil testing and management of soil nutrients for higher productivity. The approach of soil health management for food security and climate resilience is being replicated in different states, including Himalayan region of India. This has contributed to increase soil organic carbon through soil health management practices for sustainable food production system.